Right now, Hollywood movie buzz has taken over one central Florida city.
George Clooney's newest movie, Tomorrowland, starts filming in New Smyrna Beach today. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown is live on downtown on Canal Street in New Smyrna Beach. And Gail, have you spotted anyone we would know?
Yeah. You know, I have been looking all around this town, and all I want to know, though, is don't they need a reporter for this particular movie? Anyway, we are on Canal Street, and you can see these are some of the spots right here, Space Race, where they're going to be shooting this movie. Look around. They're putting up some things to make it a little bit authentic, kind of back in time. Just remember, folks, that it's going to be closed periodically here from the US 1 corner from 10th Street north to the Three Bridges area. The acupuncture physician's office on Canal Street in New Smyrna Beach has been painted, and now it's Indian Valley Realty. Across the street, this building has become the Space Race Cafe. It's all for the new sci-fi movie shoot, Tomorrowland, starring George Clooney, Hugh, Laurie, and Tim McGraw. It's got everybody in New Smyrna Beach talking.
I think it's great. Put New Smyrna on the map, besides being the shark capital of the world. Now we're going to be movies.
it's a beautiful town. It's charming, and I guess that's what they're looking for. Old Florida town that's authentic.
Riggers, scenic designers, and greensmen are setting up for this week's shoot. Business owners say the movie is a great opportunity.
Anything's good for the exposure, and that's, you know, that's what helps us all.
Yeah.
And plus, maybe we'll get to see somebody.
Where are the stars? I want to know, has anybody seen any stars yet?
Not yet.
No?
We're hoping.
You're hoping?
We're hoping.
No George Clooney?
No.
But Riverside Catering is ready if they call. They say shooting a movie here would be icing on the cake.
I think it's exciting. It's going to bring more people down the street. So we're looking forward to it. We'll be famous.
The Dairy Queen, built in 1953, is another site you'll see in the Tomorrowland movie. The owner is also vice mayor of New Smyrna Beach and was notified in April about the shoot.
A number of my employees have been brought into the movie as extras, and they're absolutely ecstatic over it. They're very excited. The whole store is excited.
And as you can see, there are still a lot of crew members who are here on the street getting ready for the shoot, which is supposed to start probably a little bit later, a couple of hours. Bottom line is, this whole Disney movie is supposed to be released December of 2014, talking about unleashing a time lost in space and time in the collective mind. That's what I'm told. Oh, Mr. Clooney, I'm coming. I gotta go, guys. Gail Pascal Brown, live in New Smyrna Beach. See you guys later.
Gotta go.
Yeah, she gone. Good work, Gail. We'll see you.